Our father has a family. It's me, it's you, all others too. We are his children. He sent each one of us to earth through birth to live and learn here in families.
God gave us families to help us become what he wants us to be. This is how he shares his love for the families of God.
A father's place is to preside, provide, to love and teach the gospel to his children.
Good example to each family member.